Papa, what I remember, my quabba, ever silver 98.3. But you see for your card, Papa, eat you.
Binash, Yamisha.
Amen.
We give glory to God for this wonderful time and season.
Amen.
Yedi enmonyam emanyame. Ewo mrengwa ngwasoimo. Enina iwomoimo.
Amen.
I wish you all a Merry Christmas.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mimamuna afishapa ewo Yesu dimo.
Amen.
Demons tried to shift the minds of true Christians away from remembering God's gift to mankind, who is Christ Jesus. But it didn't work.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. As for me and my children in the Lord, our focus and joy is on our precious Lord, not on any insignificant and defeated demon who has frightened the whole world. My name is Ewe Radimudie. Yagin eni enije esi yiwa mawasosu. Nemu enye awumwanibia the sunim faso biara ye din sun kunimwa wahunihura if yasifu nina.
Amen.
With Jesus in our lives, we are safe under his shadow and not moved by what we see or hear.
Amen.
So ura Yesu Christo ewa ya brabo midye ye mwa jujuyen ewa din minase anunti di ye hunu di yetiu. This is the last Sunday of the year and the last sermon of the year. We kwesiada ichatuo ewa afimu ena nyamia semuswa ichatuo ewa afimu. God is still talking to us about the ability to see, and you can comprehend that one person who seriously has to have the ability to see is a leader. Nyami gusuara ekasachre yen efa kwa ebe faswa yedibe huna dieye. Na ube tumia tiasese ni pa bakwa ehu hiya pa se ewo se huna dieye pa eye okendini. If you are chosen as a leader, you have to see the end result of your decisions and where you are taking your followers to. See, you say okendinia I was say utumi hunu wajina yesie nu newe ye eni bebia udi wachidi fuansosu eko. The Lord Jesus said in Matthew chapter 6 verse 22 to 23 that the lamp of the body is the eye. If therefore your eye is good, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eye is bad, your whole body will be full of darkness. If therefore the light that is in you is darkness, how great is that darkness? Eradi Yesu Kristo kan wo Matthew asempa tinsia chichemu edionu mienu ene edionu miesanu se ni pedua ekanienu ene ediwa enu ntise weni eya uni pedua nina kania ayebuma nemu mse weni enya esin eya uni pedua nina muma enu ntise ehaya ewe umunu eye sumwa enye na esinu emye trupa.
Amen.
The Lord Jesus said this to his audience when he wanted them to know how to place their priorities and see the end of every action. Eradi Yesu Kristo kawe editse netie for wabra no pese omuhu akwa obefaso wobetutu niema nidiswa ye na wahunu anamu biara ewe for anyone to prioritize well and not act wrongly to bring trouble to oneself, it depends on the individual's ability to see. Diabema ankurankuru biara ashishe niema ye na Untu anamomboni biara edi ehaubebre ono ankasano. Ejina ankura ankuro biara. Yebema netibidye unadiye ye esu. The Lord Jesus said, if you can't see, your body is full of darkness. Implying that the ability to see is very important.
Yes.
Eradi Yesu Christo si. Se untu mi unadiya. Esim ayo ni pedia no mama na chese de bema otimede ehuna de no ehu hia pa. That is why I say that a leader should see far ahead than the follower. Eru di na me ka se e wo se okendini ohunu ko akiri echen akidini. And both the leader and the follower should see the path on which they tread. Na okandini eni echidini ni ansoso e wo se otumi hunu kwan kra wo namso no. The leader has to see farther to the destination and followers have to see whether they are being led on the correct path without sidetracking. E wo se okandini no ohunu ko akire ediko si akonto na wiye ena akidifo nso e wo se wo mususu hwese ye di won kan e wo kwan pa so wo abra won fom kwan. In Exodus chapter 3 verse 7 to 8 God promised to deliver Israel from Egypt through Moses and bring them to a good and large land flowing with milk and honey. Wa Mose mu atosu menu ti miensa chiche mu son ani wotwe no. Ewurade Nyankopon hye bo se onam Mose so ebeyi Israel fo afri Egypt. Na odi won abasase aye na esun esu. A ewo ene enufu musio esane. God made Moses to see his ability to bring it to pass, and through series of opposition from Pharaoh, the Egyptian king, Israel finally set out to go to the promised land.
Amen.
Eradi ma Mose ehun se obetumi ama asem awakan abem enti Pharaoh no ye Egypt hene no ekutia pi na anye yedo Israel for enye yedo wo fredia wo shasye se woko akodru boshe asase nso. But on the desert there were lots of provocations and offenses to the Lord because Moses the leader and the people lacked the ability to see. Nansusu wasare nso no Israel for she nyame bufo na waye ni boni pi esan se Moses na oye okandini ene oman nyina anu na woni die beba wotumi die hunade ye. Moses's leadership was truncated and the delivered adults couldn't make it to the promised land due to unbelief. Moses akenye no ye twaso ena oman no mum panimfo nso a yagi wonu wonso su antumi ankodru boshe asase nso esan anye ne enti. That is why I say that the leader and the follower have to see. And enti na me ka se okandidi eni akidini no e wo se otumi hunade because Moses as the leader and the people couldn't see that God has power to bring water out of the rock. It caused their termination. Esans Moses se okandini ene oman mu nipa na hunu se Nyankopon otumi se otumi mansio e prefer obotan no monti no e ma otwa wonso. At that point, Moses became a leader who couldn't see the potency of God. And if a leader of God's people can't see that, he is not fit anymore to lead God's people, because he will discourage them and limit God in power. Samreno, Moses ebeye okendinia na ontumi huu nyankupon tumi ye. Nese okandini a udi nyankupon maiso. Se ontumi huu saa. Enye na umfata se udi nyankupon emaino enim. Esanze, ubema wabamabu na wama nyankupon tumi soso aye kitwa. At that point, God was perfectly right to terminate the leadership of Moses. Samrenu na nyankopon dibim se utwa Moses akandie no aso. At this time of the world, many church leaders are behaving like Moses. They lack the ability to see, and they are discouraging God's people. Wo emremu wiase hano asori akandifopi eh yet se Moses. We need your bema what to me dear una dear ye. Now we'll put nyankupon ma abem. They can't see and believe God's promise in Psalm 91 verse 3 that he will deliver his people from the snare of the fowler and from perilous pestilence. Want to me who na waji nyankupon bosha wa shenwo enyom ti adwokru ba ko chiche mu miensa se obaji yen afri fidisunfo ofidi mu ani ensa yare emu. In the eyes of such leaders, God cannot save his people from death. Chese sa asori akendifo na niso no nyankopon tumi njine ma emfri owo. That is why they are very afraid at this time. And if a leader is afraid, what about the followers? I don't think that some of them are super. And they say, oh, can the new swa actually force us a better. As I said last year, the pandemic of 2019 December has exposed church leaders big time that they don't even believe the promises of God in the Bible they preach from. Sadi afi etwe mu mekaye no ensayari a ebawo afi impimile ni dunkru obenima bosome no abeyi asori akendifo eto papa 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 se nyami boshe a wo Bible mu a womuka nyami asem firmo no womunyini. I always say that when nothing has happened, church goers say they are Christians. But when something happens, you will see that many people are not even believers. Mita kase se bibia insia asore kofo kase omu ye Christopher. Nansu su se bibisia ena ube hunu se se omu nye jinifompo. If you profess to be a leader of God's church, show by the example of your faith. So kase udi nyankopon asori ni mo ma ujidie nu ene di sesa anetie. Like the Israeli adults on the desert, such church leaders also lack the ability to see and believe God's promise. Akwati se Israel penimfo no na omsusu osere so no sa asori akendifo no so wo muntumi huna de yi na wanje nyankopon bohye so so adi. The elders of Israel were terribly afraid of the inhabited giants on the promised land. Israel penifono no so abrani for pa na otiti boshe asasino esono. Due to fear, they couldn't see that God was able to conquer the giants they saw there. So none of them entered the promised land except Joshua and Caleb. Ehunti woman to man who said nyankopon obetuni adi abrane fo no akohwo wo no eso enti wo mu biara entumi ankodru boshe assassin so jise Joshua and Caleb pe. The relationship between God and Israel did not go well. They couldn't see as God saw the promised land. They made God angry and died on the desert because they lacked the ability to see. Nyankuponi Israel from Kitahudino Ankoye. When to me and Hunu said the Nyankupon Ehun Boshe assassino, was she Yamia Bufu and a woman who a strenuous a sunset. No one need ye a bit to my man who won't adhere ye. When someone is leading you to a good location and you can't see, fear and mistrust sets in, because if you can't see the end of a journey, you feel very uncomfortable. So obi di ukai edi wako bia pape bi na se untumi hu na nisu ya edi hu ani anje ni ebem nanso so esanse untumi hu makwantu na wie ye ndi no e ma wo hu ntene o papa. But in the case of Israel, it was God who knew the end of their journey, who was leading them. But it was sad that it got to a point where the leader Moses and the people did not believe him. Nanso so wo Israel asemu de na ye nyame a onima kwantu na wiye e na na wo di won kan nanso so e ya rahu se e be du ba bia Moses a na wo ye kandini ani akidifo no na wo nji nyame ani. God saw Israel as his bold children with the ability to see his power and live joyfully as conquerors in the land. Nyankopon mu Israel say ne makokodru foa obetumi ehune ne tumi na ma wodi anigye atena sasen so say enkonim difo. However, as Moses didn't believe that God could bring water out of a rock just by speaking to it, the people also saw themselves as weak and fearful grasshoppers. Nanso so said Moses entumi ahun se nyankopon betumi adinsu afri butan mu wa bra okasa kire butan no keke no sana ebi panso so ehun wo ho se wamu ye mre na woye mebe ehufo. Because their sight did not align with God, they couldn't flow with him and died on the desert. Esan se wamu ni swadi huruno na ni nyame die no enye pedi no woni na nkoso na wuwo esenu so. The same situation is happening on earth at this time. Tibia kronabi ene kosuo asasiso ebrehimu. God has promised in his word that he would deliver us from pestilence, just as he promised to bring Israel to Canaan. But church people don't believe it. Ewurade ahyembo ewo nasemu se obegye yen efri nsayare mu said ye wo share Israel bose wo di won be ko Canaan no nanso so asol fo anyeni. Because of fear, church leaders and church people don't believe in God. Ehuidi asori akendifo eni asori fo enjinyamini. They don't see as God sees. Womu muna die said yenyame ehuno. As God sees his servants and the church as able conquerors to live on earth in peace and in good health, church people see a virus as a giant that is killing them. Said ye nyankupo hune nkwa. Any na sorry se nkunim defwa wa huye dina. Ye betina si wo asasisu wa sungemu enye hwa dimono. A soy kofo hu a borki twa bise. A ye nipa brani ke sebia wo kunku won. If a demon medical doctors call a virus can kill you, God's protective power is not in you. You are vulnerable to demonic attacks. Said Damonia, a doctor for freno, a body, a bit to me a cool dia, and a man yanko pon to me bambono, a big room. Oh, dampine, Emma, a home bonny and Toshaso. As for me and my children, we have defeated the demon that medical doctors have given many babies to, and it couldn't come near us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Me, me madie, ye disa damonia, dokuta fo atu de depi yenoso, and to me amen yeng, ewo Yesu dindi.
Amen.
Amen. World leaders and their countrymen are also doing the same. If you are see a candy for any woman for so, because they don't know God and lack the ability to see his power, that is why they are scared to death. It's answer one name and coupon. No one to me who need to maintain. And you tina wabo mkra adai ewufono. I want to ask world leaders who go to church, take religious oath, and say God bless you at the end of your speeches, these questions. Mi pese mi bisa iwiasi ya kendifua wakwa sorry. Na se waduwa ubesiswa, eya wadi nyamia sem ene diwon siso. Na se wakase uyeswa, wakase nyamin shramono. In the midst of this fear and confusion, have you thought about God? Wasa saka saka ye any humimwe? Why do you anan? If it's yes, what do you think God can do about the situation in your country? Does God have the answer or not? Say Anya, a dena ujin se nyankupon betunia yafa tibiano ewo umainu. Nyankupon owo mwayenu anase uni mwayenu. After the death of Moses, the Israeli children who could see God's power and followed the new leader, Joshua, in faith, conquered the giants their dead fathers were scared of and lived joyfully on God's promised land. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Moses wonachi Israel for mofrano otimi huni nyankopon tumi na wodi wokandini fofo ah oye Joshua echi e wogidie mo no wodi abranino wo januma wo ni so wono eso. Na watansi wo eni jiemu ewo boshe asase naso.
Amen.
It was possible because they had the ability to see and believe that whatever God promises, he is able to perform.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eye ye emani basa di chese. Wotumi nya de be ma otumi de hu na de ye na o jide se bo se biara nyankopon se no obetumi nsoso amana be. Amen.
Amen.
As the year draws to a close, God sent me to inform world leaders that if you will turn your eyes to his true servant, endowed with power, fear will leave you and you will not die because of an ant you have made a giant out of. Wabra afinu kwewe nyankupa asuma misemi nekasa nche wiasi akendifose samu be daimoni ashe nakua pa odini tumi ashe de ma anke huu ebe free mumu na mimi free entetia mama obrani kesye e free mumu abano emu. Because world leaders lack the ability to see that Christ Jesus is the answer and has power over everything, that is why they are really struggling with hasty decisions that can heighten depression, suicides, and put some hard-fought entrepreneurs into financial trouble. And in the end, it is the same citizens they claim to protect that will suffer. It's as if we are seeking the form we need the Bema to me the Hunse. Christ Yesu any mwayeno. Na o to me will be biasu. And untina wa muti won na wa pipri wa husi si jina ya. E beme nipa woma gini mu nipe dwegina wenya awom. Ne nipa kwa ashise wa wa konfo. Na wana waye wanka se yuman susu wa brepa nye sikadi ye won yuman susu. Wa maka any sika sem how abeda wonso. Nye yeno tina mfoda wane siye se wobo wahuba enezu ayye wona wahubeche wong. Turn to my Lord Jesus and you will receive wise counsel and solution in his name. Dawe nubra nura yesu so na ube nya nyansafutu eni mwaye ewanitimo. If you don't turn to Christ Jesus but depend on spiritually empty and impotent advices, you can go to 100 lockdowns. Demons can still keep people. Yes. So wa nani wenye anche Christo Yesu. Ne mom ude hoto e futu fwa susu mwa dampain. Na we need to me biya. He. Ube timi hatu wa maenumu. Empre wa ha. Ahumbwanesi ime kuwa. Ube timi hata kumu. As Joshua and the youth of Israel saw the power of God, so do I expect every leader and follower to see that it's only God who can stop death. Said here Joshua, any Israel brantienu, ehunu nyankupo tumenu, sana mishishe, se okandini biyaha, any chidifu onsusu, ebehu se, eye nyankupo onkwa, and it will see over anokwain.
Amen.
Amen. If you can see the end of a road, you walk boldly towards it. So to me, a kwain be a way, ya. Udi akukodro nanti, ekodro way. Because Israel couldn't see the end of their journey, that was why their end was death. Esansa Israel entu biye hunu wa kwento ne wye yentino. Enu ne ma wa wye ye eye owono. Seeing is life and not seeing is death. That is why the Lord Jesus said, if you can't see, you live in total darkness. Ohunu eye nkwa. Na untu mi hunu wa eye owo. Nuntina eradi Yesu Kristo kase se untumi hunwa utisum kabisi emu. In the book of Ruth chapter 1 verse 1 to 5, a man named Elimelech his wife and two sons went to Moab because of famine in Israel. And in the end, he and his two sons died. What was the reason? Ruth woman tibaku titemu baku edikosi enumino obeme bia na ye friend Elimelech oni ne yire eni ne mama mamienu etu kwai ko Moab esan ekom kesia na bawo Israel na eweyenu onu oni ne mama mamienu wuye edie ne ma ne basa. As the head of the family, he lacked the ability to see. Se o kendinia na o di nebusia enimno na o njumi unu adieye. As an Israelite, he should have known that Moab was an accursed land. Therefore, no matter how hard the situation was, he shouldn't have gone there. Se oye Israel ninu die na o se nko tumi hu se Moab ya sasia na ya domeno enunti enfaho tibia dendia na owomono emo egunsenka oko. That is what I'm talking about. Enuhuwa sebe na meken. Elimelech was the leader of his family and they all lacked the ability to see. Elimelech na odi nebusia enimino womu nina na omu tumi muna jeye. They all couldn't see that living in an accursed land makes them part of the curse. Wantumi ehunse sa uti asasia ya domeno soa ema onsoso ubeka enomeno el. He and his two sons, lacking the ability to see this, caused their own deaths. One ne mame mami enuno. Ah, na omu ni diye bema omu tumi diye hunu weyeno. Enu ne di womu ankasa uwo eba eno. When his wife Naomi became a widow and decided to go back to Israel, Ruth, who was one of her in-laws, also decided to go with her. Wabra ni hiri Naomi obedani kunani na oye na biese obesan ako Israel biuno. Ruthwa na oye na seuno onususu ye na biese onini beko. She went to Israel and got married to Boaz, a man of great wealth. Oko Israel eno oko ware Boaz bema no yodifo pa kesie. Ruth changed her nationality and her Moab bloodline, and in the long run, her marriage produced Jesus, the Messiah of the whole world. Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ruth is a son ni mai na osansu si son ni Moab moja na assembly na wie ye no na wari ya ko wari wo Israel. And you know that Jesus Christ or ye viasigina ajinkwano ebayeno. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why was this so? It was all because Ruth had the ability to see.
Amen.
Edien emani basa ni na ni se na Ruth na utumi hunu adieye. Naomi tried as she could to persuade Ruth to go back to Moab, but Ruth did not budge. Naomi bore modin biase anka wobe kasa chile Ruth na wasa ko Moab biu nansusu Ruth wampereso. It was because she had the ability to see the end of her life in Israel. Ni nani se otumi hunu na brabo ewiye ewo Israel. Somehow she was showing Naomi that when you find yourself in a tight situation, you have to have the ability to see where to go.
Amen.
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 A quite no. Na or catch say Naomi say. Say Ukujina tibia muye dimwa. I was so to me ya de bema utumidia unu bebia. I was say uko. If Naomi and family did not see that, Ruth had the ability to see that her country Moab was cursed and Israel was the best place to be for a blessed life. Se Naomi emi nebusyan en hunsa, Ruth ye uhunse ni mae Moab no, ni adomeno, ni mum Israel ena ne ye baby pa. Na wose oko na odikonya inshira abrabo. It was Ruth's ability to see that changed her life for the benefit of the entire world, because through her marriage with Boaz, the Lord Jesus came. Amen.
Amen.
Hey Ruth, utumi huna die yintino ene ma esisana abrabo na ma riasi nara enya son faso esanse oni Boaz aware no enu mu na Ewurade Yesu Kristo everybody opa who was the woman who also married from the same family left Naomi and remained in Moab because she did not see that Moab was cursed as Ruth saw. Opa Oluso suno yo ba oware free busia kro no amo no onu de oja na omi ho ene wo ka Moab ho esanse wantumi ahun se Moab no ni antume no se de Ruth no ohun ye no. She also did not see Israel and Naomi as stepping stones to cross from curse to generational blessings. Wanu susu antumi ahun se Israel ani Naomi no no omu ye tiaso bo a obetumi tiaso na ma odi etwem afre no mi mu na odi aba awontu atwaso enhiremu. If Opa heard about the marriage and the blessings of Ruth and happened to meet her one day, Ruth would have re-echoed my message today that my life turned out like that because I had the ability to see.
Amen.
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 Senka Opa Oti Ruth Awale Emine Shano Enenke Kobase Nka Debi Oshiano Anka Ruth Beka Masemo Amikan Nebe Ibiu Achem Se Mabra Bodani Ekoyesa Esan Se Mitumi Hunu Adieye. That is how life is. Sa and Abrabo Etie. It's the ability to see that can put you on the platform of blessing and change your entire life. But many people can't see. Eye de bema watumi de huna die ye. Eno ene du begina simpie soa. Edinsha ebebrew. Na asisa wabra boyina na nsusu nipapi entumi hono. In the midst of the situation of the world now, can you see the best place to be? Wasaka sakaya ewo wiase sese mu obetumi ehunu babia ewo se ukwana. Can you see the best person to align with, to be blessed and change the course of your life forever? Do you to me who ni papa papa was out of Hubono? Now we are na esisa wabra boy na fibo ana. In the midst of the world's panicky situation, do you know what to do? Wamra yasi ni pay na ho popoy. In do you to me who ni esisa wiana? Do you have someone to trust? And you will be a ubetumide ohun atone so ana. Can politicians save you? Amanyofo wo betumi agye wonko ana. I want you to answer these questions and realize these differences between two people. Me pese wan kasa we in some for ya no na otumi hunu sunsun ya e da nipa me no yi entem. One can see but the other can't see. Baku tumi huna de na baku soso entumi hunu. When the Lord Jesus came as the Messiah to the world, many of his own Jewish people did not see him. Even the high priest who prophesied about him to show his followers that he could also see, did not see the Lord Jesus when he stood in front of him. He was one of those who condemned him to death. Wo abra Awurade Yesu Kristo ba asase so se wiase agyenkwa no ɔno ankasa ne Yudafoɔ ɛmanfoɔ ɛho no mpo ɔsɔfo pani a ɔhyɛ ne ho nkɔm na ɔde kyerɛ n'akyidifoɔ sɛ ɔno so so ɔtumi hunu adeɛ mpo no Awurade Yesu Kristo gyina n'anim no waho no na mmom na ɔka wɔn a wɔbua no ɛkumfoɔ no ɛho. When the Lord Jesus was crucified on the cross, one of the robbers who was close and heard what he said did not see him, but the other robber saw that he was the Messiah and was saved. Wa bere Awurade Yesu Kristo wo bo na senua mu no ewi baako a na oben no tie de oka ye nyina no wan jume mu no nemu ewi baako a na oka ho no de otumi hu se onuni ajenkwa no na onyankwa. All the Roman soldiers who brutalized the Lord made fun of him, but after all the events, one of the soldiers saw and said, truly this man was the Son of God. Roman fasrafo ni na eje urade ayakayaka de ni etrimode ni ebudisem edie ni hofew nanso so wabrade amani na wie dro no osra ni bako ehuno na okanse no kware mu ni sabe me na oye nyankopon eba. The world is like walking through an orchard. It is your ability to see that can let you see the right fruit to pluck to quench your thirst. We are sit to say unnam bubetrom eye die be ma otumi die hu ade enne be ma odie hu nu aduaba abere na wati na odie ama wo hu presio. If you don't have the ability to see, you walk through and see nothing. So when to me una die ya uben nanti mu na uhuhe. Like Elimelech, in farming days, can you see what to do in a terrible situation? Sa obi a oti se Elimelech wo a kombre mono anye bia obetumi ehun de o sa wiye e wo ahoye hia abrimana. As the robber crucified with the Lord Jesus, can you see when God's salvation is close to you? Na kwa ti se ewi nu a ye bo oni Kristo asenu ye mu no se nyankopon kwa je benwa nti obetumi ehuna na. As Ruth, can you see that it's time to make a change for the better, to do away with accursed things, to do away with accursed places, and to do away with accursed lifestyle? Se obi a why ti se Ruth no enti wo betumi ehun se emra ju se wo se sa ema enema ye ye na uchi wo free enu mi enema ho egani free enu mi bia na wo san egani free enu mi abrabo ho ana. If you have the ability to see, you will easily realize that God has spoken to you today and wants to save your life. On this last Sunday of 2021, can you see the church where God is to belong to for your salvation. May God open your eyes in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
On this last Sunday of the year, I want you to give your life to Jesus, because next year may not meet some people. Let this be your divine chance to give your life to Jesus. Say this prayer with me if you really want to give your life to Jesus. Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today.
I accept
that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu, unkwaone erade.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Fami boni nyina chemi.
And write my name in the book of life.
Natchro midi ewo kwamuma.
Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me.
Ma ohu nkronkron metina mi mu.
And I will live a holy life to please you.
Na mebo abrabo kronkron ashewe nyam.
Thank you for saving me.
In
Jesus' name. Father, thank you for speaking to us on this last Sunday of the year, for us to have the ability to see in order to change our lives for the better, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Christmas present. Ah, yeah, Papa Reverend Kukudazi, or the mouth last Sunday of the year, imu. Se ability to see, no, se wuha, uwa di yina ha. Weni ebe huna di ye. Se wu ni dia, ene sumna, e wo huna, anu wa day, se di o two, ase ni free. Matthew 6:22 ni 23. En se mwe ya wati afie yina, dia wadie, a crown, no, na that's what they share their hinche. A ye ne de ye, so who per se, who beca ya honia soma, she a china quine ewo kase. Kase no, ube who se ground filling station, ewo wonsa, any faso, so kwakasi krumwa. Nani faso, who see every car muna who a ground filling station wa. E quine da filling station in che mu pe, e sania ko fumu chayen ko bebi ebim. Udru from wa ube hu seye signboard ebo nifa soho kwe siya debiya ye non kron ukwada e nyumre no num nifa e ye Bible adisi ya na 31st nso yebe ye som e som ne sha siye non wachi nene e papa sama wadi ba ye wadi wye ability to see ye afi ye wye ye ne se ability to see pa se ube huna wye kenini ya wase utumi huna diye pa. So we can in new wofie ebusiam, so we can in new school, so we can in new jumem, so we can in new sorry, and so we can in new my so. A ya sem kessia pa. So one near near wobet me dear boo or mino. Ana a sorry no, ana wobusia, upia wobin in our kugusumo. Na se and now semi a yakin. So what especially we are suffo. Ewa sorry, na wye kenini wa sorry. Na wini ability to see ya. E diye na wijina so wu preachi chile wa safo mano. E san se wu wunu se. Ye kwa sorry ni ye kwa heaven. Ye di nyami bi diya. Tu mi yina ya ni diya. Wobiti mi ya di ye wye mrimu. Ewa nsa ya liye. Ani niye ma ebu bobe diye emu. Mwa unku ye obabwe ya humbay. Se wuni se di diye na Bible ni kura wu ye dey. Wakasa wudi ni padeni watu ujidi achule ebe dena ubiye wuni nyami nwedi wechi e sase wama ye nime radi ye shese wama ye kute nyami asemno ni homo beye na wama ye nime radi akas aha se Christopher kase ye diye wajidi ye nyami mu au watu misu wabasaya ya redia miyesu ya mkwake mea wamu niye mkundi wamu nyami nechi ni muma so funny and so penny for mu e jane e tuwe we are so funny and doctor for advice ni mumye nyame shhh. shame unto you. So could take Namiasem. That's what to Namiasem, actually. No one did yourself for a chair. When you may go see a wim room, Sister Wajin. Namisanda, oh, somehow, would you have a wim room? Amen.
Amen. Dada, a radin shall pop. Said the Nama Macano, a while Name to a soccer cry free horse. Dada Becassafa. Wiase akandifo no se omuntumi ndi yanim papa no de Moses ebeye mfanto ho na eho na mehu se wo se bo wiase akandifo nyina ehu because se de Moses awurade afro se koyi ne man na wantumi anhu babia awurade pese ode oman ne kodu na oka kire wo se wo de kasa kire bo na nsu beba na wunje awurade ndinti no Odi kobo muma edi o how brewo na womu idi wachi nso enso saa womu ehu se abrane ewo asase do so do yentumi enkoko entia womu anase yentumi enko ku endi wonso nkonim e ya yoro ho sem papa ena dada akai na me de de eye me da me fa wo ha ne se dada e ma ye be hu se e wo se kandifo ene womu idi womu achi nyina etumi hu ade na owieye na obeka se isani senti awurade twa Moses adwuma na ewo so oyeno so eno di Joshua ebe jina ho na Joshua ebe jina ho no e ma oman no ene Joshua nkasa no ohunade one Caleb mienu pe ne tumi ko du asase no so nti Joshua isani so ohunade ni nti e ma oman no so ebe huade na mpa so omukoko eji eta brane na na omusuro wo mu no omuko di wo mu so nti enemi da da nsamu a waka no dia kandifo a mu wo man mu aman akandifo mu hu se Caleb Joshua ebi e wo ho ai wo se yehwehwe no ohu se ya re yin asamu na dada e ka no last week o kan se enwanwa ma try akwan bebre muntumi nya yare no muntumi nso ano nti adena yen try huhumu na yen hwehwe nyankopon kwanso na yen fa insi yare ya no enne wasi sudia nti se yare ya ye okansem bi wo ho o se se yesi ye bedi saa niema ntumi nsa yare no akire kwan a ye pa ye lockdown be 100 times ye nya bibia ntumi nsi nti awurade mbie akandifo wiase nyina akandifo aso no mu eti dada no omu ntumrika mra because me dey say dada ama bibia da ho say agye nyame nko an ebetumi aboaye nti adan ni ntumrika emma nyame akwa ho na kwan awurade akyere no a obetumi ama yade ye ho afri yare yi mu yade ye ho na obia ho ato no ne ehu a yade ato enipa nyina aso yi nti awurade nyira dada say wa da awurade tirimu padi nda akyere ye ani wiase akandifo na yende ye hu mfiri sa yare ye di hu abeto wiase nyina so dada nyame nyira opa
amen yare nyira sele bo mo ali asem kesi pa nsere dada e kalo so tu hu e ko ya na so wi ya na odi akukudu obe nante afaso na o me ti ase se se de yesu kain se ni pedua e kan ya woni pedua ni eni yeni ese woni nya e je se kan ya wo mo e sum de se sum no e sum ka bi papa papa e asama e mu pa na na to aso me mu se se o ti mi mu aye nkwa e won ti mi hu de aye o nte no ana e ma root e ti mi hu ye abraham po ele me le kini ni mami enu na ebusua e ko bebi a ya dume a o mo nti ni mami enu na ye dwuma a se o betimi ehu ni de wenti wo a wenti mi ehu e che se betimi lo akọ o wo ma na wo nkom a se o timi mu a e lo ko nkom wenti o wo dia che se wo wa do na wo e de wo ko nti wo ti ya de hu se e kro ni mu abọ no e kro a ya dume no tell him one. Enter Tintina. No one person didn't call. Or pray as he saw the call. Nessence Opa, interview until only Ogosutra, a crony abdominals. Tell me at yes, yes, so what to me who are? Let's just say, Qua, a mopa. So wait to me, Moody, let's just say, who? Until ne, If you see a timmy, you pass any timmy. A timmy room, be a mukwa, and you will share a you pass any timmy, be a mukwa, and you will move a you pass any timmy, a sorry a mukwa, and you won't come a you pass any you who say a sorry a mukwa, and you won't call when seventy. Into any other fool. Said you'll bet me, my dear. I had the cassia pa. What brabba obo? I don't know about Twako Biabi. A near ma oo ye, and a near ma, what a yell. Say a domin and I say a domin. Say a little bit to me. Say a do coin shra quansu. I know, say a do conome quansu. As a sell to me, a hunu, Bibia, and yes, idea. A do woo. Ebeba. Until I did shatter that. Say nano pain. What may you any abaya also? Say a dear Pierre Ebeye. Yana mo ntu biara esese yetimu ese won timi ngo biye de obekolo enye biye papa e komo biya o ma penifo o ma kedifo se oye kristoni se oye timu amuni esese otimi enye sa ade o wiye baba dadi radi shopa
amen dadi yakopo o shopa wonen so nsema wode abreye chesa no odin se kenini die o se uhu fa se wan hu die wo wanim issue na wode aban wan hu bebi ebekwa ko wi a na chese onye kenini papa papa we bebi ye ni ama ye hu kenini bia die e wo se oye se u bi adwuma o se uhu adwuma no bebi wade bekwa see the workers busy for hand or more. See the general manager busy for any juma. The nice workers may be a human, may be a juma sandia. That's it. Wow, powerful. Papa, I will be a ne pa Yakupo in Shao. If I show other Roma, a semen I will catch to. Na in the Diano, yet they are about a year.
I say, well, I may catch to a tear. This is my last word. I always tell you, my last word is serious. So take this thing very, very serious. You have to have the ability to see and make every necessary change now, because you don't know what can happen next year. My God is ready to save you. That is why he brought this message to you. And I keep telling you that he is the one with ultimate power. So when you come to him, no demon has power to torment you again. That is why I always say that with God, all things are possible. Merry Christmas. Mi mamuna afishapa.